Now we are going to make our rosemary focaccia. So first we need to make biga. So biga needs flour, water and yeast. So we can mix water and flour. The flour and yeast. So this one mixing 5 minutes slow and 3 minutes fast. Now we are going to make rosemary focaccia, which is ingredients flour, yeast, salt, olive oil. This is the biga, as we mix before. This is the one. It will prove you can take structure. Then water. This rosemary we can add last. Okay. Now we going water. Flour. Salt. Yeast. Olive oil. And biga. Then we can mix it. Dough almost ready, then we can put in one container. Then we can fold it. First we put in the two fold. Then after half an hour again fold. So this one we overnight keep in chiller. This one, we can wrap our night kit in chillers.
This rosemary focaccia, we can give second folding this one.
This is final fold. So, one fold. Now we can going to make focaccia shaping. So last day we make, so overnight keeping in the chiller. So today we'll take out chiller already permanent. So we can cut it today. We can make shape. And we can demold it. This one, usually we are cutting the 200 grams, small bread, then we can use it sandwiches bread also. So first I'll cut 200 grams. Then almost proving done the rosemary focaccia, so we can garnish. So this one we put like this. to get it on the rosemary top. Then you can put sea salt. You can see sea salt. This one we make some, if you want to make any sandwiches like that, so we can cut the like shape and we can put some oil. Now we can bake it, this one. So putting this over, then stick. Then now the sandwich spread almost ready, so we can check. Check, it's almost ready, so we can take out this one. Put here, and we can put olive oil. Olive oil.